Welcome. This is the 8th and 9th grade concert band on the stage. My name is Mitch Custer. I'm the director of the junior high. Before I forget to tell you, the junior high concert has been bumped back one day. So we are going to have that one on Tuesday, December 13th. It was originally scheduled for Wednesday. We moved it to accommodate some other things that are going on at the junior high that need the stage because everybody's trying to get things in last minute before that building closes and we move everything down to the new facility. The high school concert's going to stay the same. That's Thursday, December 8th. So the junior high concert is now Tuesday, December 13th. Our first piece for you is going to feature our percussion section, and it is called Heavy Artillery.
Thank you. to the wide world, to the wide distant world. I look to the southeast. I look for my home. I look for my home, the city where I was born. City, my city, I will gladly return to you.
Thank you. doesn't know what birds know best, nor what I want to sing about, that the world is full of loveliness. When dewdrops sparkle in the grass, and earth's aflood with morning light, a blackbird sings upon a bush to greet the dawn after night. Then I know how fine it is to live. Hey, try to open your heart to beauty, to go to the woods someday and weave a wreath of memory there. Then, if the tears obscure your way, you'll know how wonderful it is to be alive.
Thank you. Right. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I am Cole Parlock II. I am the course director at Coastal Middle High Schools. And before you on stage, you see the 7th grade chorus. This is their first chance to sing in a 7-year-old chorus. The singing in harmony is now, so two parts. And our accompanist, if you will help welcome to the stage, Mr. David Hammond. For you is a piece called Can I Ride? It's a spiritual, and it will feature two deskhand singers. Those individuals are Dylan Guthrie and Jesse Shawls. Can I Ride?